family, Springflower here, and I'm here today with the little sprouts, also known as the tiny twins. This is Jaleesi, this is Jaden, and I'm gonna change with today. I'm here with them today for Twinzy Tuesday. I haven't played with my little twins in a while, and I was like, you know what, hey, I feel like changing the tiny twins today, so that's what I'm gonna do. So today is Twinzy Tuesday, also known as, it could be t-shirt and diaper Tuesday. So I've got my tiny twins here, and I'm going to change their diapers. I'm going to put these tiny little preemie cute little diapers on them, and they're also going to wear these cute little t-shirts, and they're like Disney t-shirts. They have Disney characters on them. They have like Mickey and Donald, and I believe Daisy Duck and Minnie Mouse is one of them. That's so cute. So I'm gonna put this on them. I'm gonna put this hairband on little Jaleesi, and yeah, we're just gonna get them changed up for Twinzy Tuesday. So how are you guys? I haven't been on for a few days. I'm trying to get a video in at least once a week, but I've been so busy. I've been so busy. Go over, baby. Let's change your brother. You know, these last couple of days. But I said, let me take a moment out and just, you know, I wanted to change them. And I was like, okay, let's make a video. Let's make a video. So I hope all of you guys are doing well. And everything's going well for you. Over here, everything's going pretty good for me. Just, like I said, pretty busy with my work and stuff. And then when I'm not, you know, working, I'm just been chilling, you know. I haven't been in any mood to do anything. I've been watching a lot of Dolly videos, though. But I hadn't been in any mood to like feel like pulling out and making one. So I'm like, okay, let me just watch. So yeah, guys. So this is my little Jaden. These babies are anatomically correct. They do have a little powder on them from before. So I'm gonna just leave that powder. Right, man? Say yes. We're gonna leave that powder on. Yes, we are. I just love these little ones. They're so cute. I think the tiny little reborns are so adorable. Yes, they are. They're super adorable. And I had gotten these cute little t-shirts from when I went to the Rose Doll Show. They had like little tiny clothes and stuff. And I got them a few things. I got them some onesies, a couple of onesie sets, and little sleepers. But today, since we're doing Twinzy Tuesday and t-shirt and diaper Tuesday, I decided to put this cute little t-shirt on them today. Little matchy t-shirts. Oh, and they still look so cute. So cute. So they are going to hang out in the nursery in their little t-shirts. Yes, you got your t-shirt, man? Huh? You got your t-shirt? You got the t-shirt and diaper? Hmm? You do? Okay, give it over. Let's do your sister. That's just your sister. That's just your sister. Yeah. So, at one time, I was going to give her some hair, but then I was like, nah, she didn't need any hair, but I did pierce her ears, and I did magnetize both of them's mouth so that they could take magnet pacifiers. So, that's pretty cool. Yeah, and I also have gotten them clothes as well, like these outfits that I have taken off of them. We have a little shop in Bermuda with a lady that sells like doll clothes and stuff, and she sells like the American Girl type of dolls. She sells those, and then she also has like the little small little fat Behringer babies. So yeah, so that's how I was able to get other little tiny outfits to fit them. And these little tiny little preemie Pampers I had gotten from the Rose Doll Show as well. Because you can't just buy these off the shelf, right? You have to get them from like, you have to have them special ordered or something. But anyway, someone at the Rose Doll Show had them for sale. So I got a package for these guys. Little tiny little tinsy wincy diapers. They're so cute though. So cute and perfect fit for them. It's a perfect fit for these guys. Right, you two? Say yes. I like the little tiny babies. I know some of us out there have like little tiny silicones, little 10-inch dolls and 8-inch dolls, 12-inch. I think that's so cute. I think they are super duper cute. Oh, are we getting your hand? Say, Mama, you're bending up my hand. Okay, let me find the heel. Let me find the heel. There we go. There's the heel. Let's find the other heel. So, yeah, guys, today's Tuesday. I have to get back to work. So, I'm just making this quick little video in between my work right now. Yeah. Say yes, say Mama's supposed to be working, but she's playing with us because she couldn't resist us. She was sitting there looking at us, and we was looking so adorable. She was like, I'm changing these guys today. That's it. So that's her little hair, fam. Don't they look so adorable, you guys? Let's make a little pillow in the back for the hairs. Yes, they're so cute. I just love them so much. You guys want your pacifiers? Is your pacifier for you? Yes. Pacifier for you and a pacifier for you. Am I got the right? Hey, is one broken? Oh man, I think I broke a passy. Oh look, it's weird. The magnet came out of this one. Oops. Okay. Let's see if I can fix that really quickly. I'm probably gonna have to get some sort of tape or something to tape back over it. Okay, snap back in. Came back out. Your pass is broken, baby. Okay, now Mama's gotta fix that. Mommy has to fix that for you. Trying to snap it back in. Okay, I see. It's gonna keep pulling out because the magnet. I need to have something to secure it in. Alright, so you know what? I have different pacifiers, so let me get them. Let me get your other passes. Because that one's broken. I'm going to fix that. I do have different pacifiers. These cute little honey bugs. And of course, that one belongs to Jaleesi, and of course the blue one belongs to Jaden. Yes, and Mama, we had a pacifier malfunction. Yes, we got a Mama, you gotta fix that. But at least we had these ones. That's right. And then I also have their little bottles. So these little bottles are like baby shower party favors type of things. I think you could open them and kind of put candy in them or something. But they are so perfect for the tiny twins. So of course the blue one belongs to Jaden, and the pink one belongs to Jaleesi. And then I also have their little baby rattles. That's so cute, right? The little baby rattles. So these guys have got stuff. Yes, they do. Yes, they do. All right, guys, that is it for us today. I just want to hop on, change up my precious little tiny twins because they're so adorable. They surely are. They surely are. That's a pleasure to have in the nursery, right, you two? Say yes. All right, darling family, I love you. And remember, it's your dose your way. Bye-bye.
You're my honey bun sugar plum pumpy yum pumpkin. You're my sweetie pie. You're my cupcake gum drop. Snickums, bickums. You're the apple of my eye. And I love you so. And I want you to know. That'll always be right here. And I love to sing three songs to you, because you are so dear.